Hey guys, Mr. Biz Ken Wentworth. You're probably wondering what the heck I'm doing standing out in a parking lot here. Made me kind of think of a few different things. So for some odd reason, I had the Matthew McConaughey All Right. What movie was that? Was that I think that was Wolf of Wall Street. Anyway, you can probably see in the background, I was just at Home Depot here picking up a couple of things for the old Mr. Biz household, and while I was here, it made me think of something I wanted to come on and talk to you guys about today. And it's pretty cold out here, I'm not gonna lie, so I'm gonna make this this one probably a little bit quicker than usual. So you might have seen the topic: how can this save you $240 million in a given month, a couple of months, a year? And that is, you ready for this one? If you do your payroll on a bi-weekly basis, so every other week, which a lot of people do, right? Every 2 weeks, you pay people. If you think about it, how that works out calendar-wise is that 2 months out of the year, you end up with three payrolls. And now, the reason I said $240 million is as I was walking around Home Depot and thinking about this tip I wanted to share today, I went ahead and looked up. They have 400,000 employees. I did some quick math. And so in a given month, when they have three payrolls, if they would have three payrolls instead of two, it's $240 million. $240 million, right? That is absolutely insane. Now, you may be saying, well, that's great, Ken, but I don't have 400,000 employees, so that's not even applicable to me. Fair enough, but even some other math. So if you say you have payroll, and I made the numbers easy for me, easy math, right? Say your payroll annually is $240,000. So roughly $20,000 a month if you do it bi-weekly. Twice a month, bi-monthly is what I should have said. So that's a nice, flat, even $20,000 a month. However, if you have three a month, if you have three payrolls in a month, which you will have if you pay every other week instead of twice a month, so say on the 15th and the 30th, you do it twice a month. If you do it every other week, again, 2 months, you're gonna have two payrolls. During those 2 months, it's going to cost you an extra $8,000. So it's almost $28,000 in this example, as opposed to having it to where it is $20,000. Now, depending on your size of your business, an extra $8,000 those couple months could end up being a problem, right? It could be some other months where you've got a lot of expenses those given months. So definitely something to consider is moving to where you do payroll twice a month. So again, maybe on the 15th and the 30th. As opposed to every other week. Now, the other thing that does is it helps your employees. Got a lot of activity going on here. Helps your employees. Now, you might be saying, how the heck does that work out? Well, think about it. If you're an employee, you know that you're going to get paid twice a month. And if you have employees who work about the same number of hours, maybe they're full-time, they work 40 hours a week, they know exactly what their pay is going to be every single month, right? Because they know they're going to get two paychecks, not three. And some months will be more than others with that. Obviously, variable if you know your rent, your mortgage, all that kind of stuff. So it can actually make it easier for your employees as well, believe it or not. So that's today's tip. Definitely can improve your cash flow. And the other thing I didn't even take into consideration, that $240,000 payroll that I mentioned, is that doesn't include the benefits, right? And the taxes and all that kind of stuff. So that $8,000 that is going to cost you extra $8,000 in those 2 months out of the year, it's actually going to be more than that. It's going to be, you know, probably in the range of $10,000, something like that. So again, something easy you could implement. I'm fairly certain your employees would enjoy it, would like it, and it'd make your job a lot easier administratively as well. You pay your payroll company less because now you don't have 26 pays a year. You have 24, so there's a savings there as well. So depending, again, how much payroll you run through your payroll company, that's a savings. That's an additional savings that would help your cash flow, help your bottom line, all that good stuff. So that is today's tip for today. And I'm pretty sure my hands are about to freeze off here. So maybe I'm being kind of a wimp. No, I'm definitely being kind of a wimp here. But we will talk again soon, guys. Bi-monthly pay instead of bi-weekly pay. If this is something that interests you and you find it helpful, definitely check out MrBizProgram.com. You can go out, I'll put a link in the comments or whatever, but you can check that out and see what we have going on there. It's a 5-week program. We talk about things like this: how to improve your cash flow, how to grow your revenue, how to basically make more money in your business without having to necessarily work more and make significant changes. So check that out if you're interested. If not, no worries. I really appreciate you guys watching, and we'll be back again soon with some more tips. So until then, I'm going to go warm up. I'll see you guys later. Thanks.